Welcome to the Capnario series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi, I'm Piotr from Capnario. Today, I will show you how to set up an Excel to BigQuery integration. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to know about the new videos. If you haven't started with Capnario yet, sign up for a free trial account in just 3 clicks. If you already have an account, sign in now. I will now set up an Excel to BigQuery importer. Click the Add Importer button. Pick Microsoft Excel as a source application. Then choose BigQuery as a destination app. Click Proceed. In one of our previous videos, we set up an automatic import of Pipedrive data to Excel. I will now connect Excel to BigQuery to sync some of the data further into a database. As the first step, I will name the importer. I will focus on syncing Pipedrive deals, so I name the importer accordingly. Now I need to connect my Microsoft OneDrive or SharePoint account. Press Connect. Then log into your account. Back in Capnario, press Continue. In the next stage, find the Excel file you want to import to BigQuery. Select it and click Open. Choose also an Excel sheet for this import. You can even pick a few, and Capnario will stitch them together into a single Google sheet. I'm only interested in deals on this occasion, so I stick with this option only. Click Continue. As the last step, I can choose the range of cells for my import. I will skip this field, since I want to fetch the entire sheet from Excel to BigQuery. Let's jump to destination settings. Now, I need to connect my BigQuery account. Click Connect. To automatically import the data to BigQuery, I need to generate a key file in JSON format. Here's how to do it. Open your BigQuery dashboard. In the navigation menu on the left-hand side, go to I am an admin, and then Service Accounts. Click Create Service Account at the top. Name the account and optionally add a description. Then click Create and Continue. Add the following roles: BigQuery Data Editor and BigQuery Job User. Press Continue and then Done on the next page. Now find the newly created service account on the list. Click the three dots to its right and select Manage Keys. Press Add Key and then Create New Key. Go with the JSON type and click Create. Save the file to your device. Now, jump back to the Capnario tab and upload that file. Click Save, and then Continue. Decide also where to transfer the data from Excel to BigQuery. Copy and paste the dataset and table names. Alternatively, type in their names, and Capnario will create them for you. By default, table schema is auto-detected. However, if you want to set it manually, uncheck the toggle and insert the desired column schema. Afterwards, press Continue. The last two settings are optional, and I will skip them. Click Continue. As the final step, I will decide how frequently Capnario should be importing Excel to BigQuery. Switch the toggle on. I want to refresh my data every day, Monday to Friday, at 10 a.m. sharp. I change the interval to every day, and update the time settings. Everything else looks good, so I hit the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I click the View Results button. And here's the preview of my Excel data imported to BigQuery. Set up your Excel to BigQuery integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capnario has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.